Can I make my vlog by showing daily life but not showing my voice, showing my face? Is it allowed to start my vlog on YouTube? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Yeah, definitely you can. It is allowed to make a vlog for those sisters who wants to do something good and they want to present their activities on a YouTube. It is allowed to do that as long as their face is not showing. But it is also recommended to do something Islamic, which is like more beneficial, and that becomes your sadaqa jariya. And also it is very good that you do show something like an educational videos that is helping some other person to learn. But rather than and showing an entertainment and talking things like that, showing stuff, but rather do something educational and do also something like for the sake of Islam, and that becomes a sadaqa jariya. So somebody's learning something to you like an educational way, like it could be a home-based work, it could be a home-based job, or it could be anything like a computer-based, like home cooking, embroidery. It could be many things you can do that the other women sitting at home, they can learn from your videos. But yes, this is a very good way. You can do that, but try not to show your face, which is not allowed in Islam to show your face. But also try to save not to be presenting your hands in front of the camera again and again, but rather talking about something, and the camera should be on the main project that you are doing, and this, which is helping other people to learn something from that video. And this is very good, because this becomes a sadaqa jariya for you. People are learning something from you, like a home woman who doesn't know where to ask and what to show. So they are able to see and the videos they are looking for on our YouTube. So that would be help. And also the more recommended thing is to do an Islamic things, which is becomes the sadaqa jariya, and which is pleasing Allah, which is pleasing the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam.